We said as a joke we should get a concert, but now it's coming for real.
Yeah, hours away. So, long story short, tonight is, will this be the last concert in my life? Or what do you think, Mirko?
Against all the laws of physics, that's impossible. Switch on. Okay. Not even Michael Jackson.
No. Have you seen Lenin and Mao in their mausoleum? Lenin is in Moscow, Mao in Beijing. Have you visited them?
No.
Me neither. I've seen Ho Chi Minh. I've seen. Mm-hmm. I was almost thrown out because I was having a, chewing gum.
Mm-hmm. Ah, yeah.
And the guard came immediately. Spit out.
Okay.
Where? In your hand.
Okay. I was outside the one in Moscow, in the Red Square, but there were like 500 Japanese queuing already, so early in the morning. So it was.
And they sent him to St. Petersburg every second year to repair him.
Yeah, and now it's decaying, I read. It's not going that well for the mummy. And you know that when they embalmed him when he died, the plan was that science would have reached a level when they would have been able to bring him back to life. So they truly believed Russia, Soviet Union, or Russian scientists that it would have been possible. Brain, so everything is there. Brain and
okay. Well,
hasn't happened yet. The House of Flowers. For some reason, I have seen like five flowers, but. Another one doing weird stuff.
Yeah.
Very natural posture, probably. Seems like that. Yeah.
It's this is pain. And this is thinking.
Yes, that I know. This is something new.
Yeah. It's something in between pain and thinking.
I know that I look like that when I twist my ankle, but
it could be taken from some any football match.
Yeah.
Apart from the pants that are missing and the t-shirt. Otherwise, it could really be, you know.
Ronaldo,
definitely.
Arrivederci.
Alla prossima volta.
Yeah. Okay.
Buongiorno. E buonasera.
E buonasera anche.
Doesn't really break as it should.
I like this rakia.
Yeah.
We had different ones. I think it's not called rakia here. Every time we say rakia, they say it's something else. It's Slaviva. And tonight is one for sure, maybe two.
Maybe two. One will. The second one might be unplugged.
They start with drag queen show.
Yes.
And then it's our set.
I think it's 8 or 9 o'clock is the drag set.
Drag set. Very good. We make some friends there.
What was her name? Is
Alexis Wonderkant. She presents herself as your XL Barbie.
Okay.
A drag queen and DJ. So she will start the evening and then. And back to the set tonight. After our concert, there will be karaoke.
Karaoke, yes.
Which is one of my favorite.
Possibly, because you never know where this can end. Then we said we have to be on TV on each trip. So far, so good. Albanian TV, Dutch TV in Belgrade, but
that's
some show about gay lesbian community stories.
The title of the program when it will be released is Hippie Trail, episode number 3.
So far, we are very consistent. Show all the brutalist buildings in the city, have a concert, eat brutal food.
I wouldn't say brutal food this time, but brutal portion. It's like huge. Yesterday was enormous. I think my plate was 1/2 meter deep, filled with meat and some kind of tomato soup or paprika soup. After half of it, I was and the smoked horse sausage.
It was like half a kilo.
Jesus.
And I had a meat calzone, first time in my life. Instead of the dough, it was meat around. Ham and cheese inside. 700 grams. I can't even think about that. I suffered all evening.
What is he doing?
I don't know. The owner of the place is throwing money from the balcony for some reason. But it came back, so.
Or did he lose his glasses, or?
I don't know, he was throwing money down
uh-huh.
to somebody. But it was windy, so it went up instead. He has a lot to do, so he cannot take a walk 20 meters to give the money. The owner of the bar of the sport complex.
What are you doing? Throwing money.
Giving money. So this is the bar of the sports center, close to the May 25th memorial.
Yeah.
No customers, only the owner throwing money.
The cool owner, I would say.
Insiderandom, for real.
Yeah.
Showing a sport bar, so he showed. Within 1 hour, it was tennis, it was sailing, and now it's snooker.
Snooker, yeah. And that's the world champion at the moment, Jad. Trump. No, Jad, what's he called? Donald Jad.
Donald Trump.
Not Trump, Jad. Donald Jad.
Yeah, but that's Trump.
It says Trump,
now.
Yeah, it says Trump, yeah. What the fuck is his
Donald
name?
Trump, he has a different job.
I need to check this. Is it Trump or John?
It's Trump,
yeah.
Great.
All right, Mirko. Should we have one more aquí and then to... And
then we are ready for rehearsal. We have to rehearse.
Yeah, we have to rehearse.
Which vargan goes to which song.
Yeah.
I have to be...
You have to write on the one, two, three.
I don't think people will notice the difference, even if I pick the wrong one, but for myself.
Yeah. Mister, Turakia. Or whatever it is.
It's Friday. Party night. It would be an interesting ride home with a scooter. The way here was quite rough.
Yeah.
But now it's also downhill. So,
Maestro, we need to pay.
Go to the
Sorry bathroom. To disturb you. This town, Mirko.
Yeah, it's great.
And now I'll come back and see you with the tower when it's built.
Yeah. That will take like 2 weeks.
Yeah.
It's Arab Emirates money, so.
Yeah. This is cool.
Yeah. Oof. This is less cool, but.
My scooter is almost fully charged, and the rakia made difference.
Yeah, everything is easier now.
Yeah. Mirko.
Yes.
Maybe one other challenge could be visiting a dentist every time we go abroad.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You remember the dentist in Bulgaria, in Sofia?
I remember very well.
Private clinic, super cheap, super effective.
In an apartment somewhere.
She only said polish or fix or something.
Yeah. And she understood it was only one guest.
Yeah.
So in one slot she did both. No gloves, no mask.
And she was using some kind of metal between the teeth.
Yeah.
It's a little bit spooky, but
hurt.
No problem.
Have you ever had an accident with a dog?
Sorry?
Have you ever had an accident with a dog? That would be the first time. And I have to say, when I book the place, I don't check if it's close to the cultural area. I check if it's close to the right bars.
Yeah.
But in this case, we were lucky with...
You are super lucky.
Close to Hotel Beograd and close to that... something building.
close to our venue for tonight. We're close to...
Yes, yes. It's serendipity.
Watch out.
Yeah. He said in Serbian, I chop your dick.
Yeah.
If you don't move right away.
So, how about the living fire music? Welcome! As it sounds like I'm busy living the fire, the children are
If you want to send away your clients, we help you.
Oh shit!
It was the best chance.
We'll be right back.